can I say, pop culture aimed at kids, okay? I think the difference with Confessions is it's not really aimed at kids. It's, of course, kids went to see it. By kids, I mean adolescents, right? But I think Nakashima was, you know, expanding beyond that. It was seen by people of all ages. The central character is the teacher. You know, that's rather uncommon, you know, to put the teacher so much in the center of that sort of film. You know, usually when the theme is bullying, the teacher's kind of invisible. You know, it's all played out, you know, between the kids or among the kids. So that was a bit unusual, you know. And the reason the teacher was the center is, of course, she's a victim of the her own students. Okay. And again, you see this in movies or whatever, where the students tease the teacher or whatever, but it's not taken to that level. Okay. And you may think, okay, it's a kind of strange film in that way, but the theme of revenge, okay, it's very, very common in Japanese films, okay? And it extends way beyond that genre of bullying films set in schools. I mean, it's just a very common theme in all kinds of movies. There are two boys, you want to hate these kids for what they did, right? You know, they caused the death of this little girl. And initially, I'm thinking, okay, I agree with the teacher. Yeah, they ought to be punished, but I think, again, the film doesn't want to stay at that level. It wants to show you what these kids are like, Yeah, they did something bad, but do you really want to punish them that much, I mean, it's a question, do the kid have to become psychotic for doing something like that, And the girl the same way. I mean, it's a question, is revenge the right way? Do you really want revenge? And very often in Japanese films, they'll come to a point and everyone says, no, we don't want revenge. Let's forgive and forget and, I'm sorry and I'm sorry and all this, right? But in this film, it's not that easy. So I think that's one reason for its power. It doesn't compromise in that way, right? It goes to an extreme. I think in America now we have these incidents, where children are being